sort it out.
What? You can't tell your teacher, even your brother. Nothing worse than a snitch.
Neither of these choices of mine are quite right. I get called a snitch, I have a fight. Both of them will ruin my reputation. World's biggest telltale, a hospital patient. But it was Nathan, he's who got me into this. And I suffer alone, that's just ridiculous. So I ain't swallowing it, not one morsel. Cause this ain't my rap, this is your fault.
Whose fault?
Yours, of course, as usual. No event too big or too small. Just when you think you've got it right or you've done enough, give it to Nathan, I guarantee you'll mock it up.
Why are people so quick to lay blame? Whenever something happens, it's always the same names that you hear in the staff room.
It must be them, the bad kids. Yeah, we never ever trusted them.
But who are we to label them bad? Maybe they're troubled, maybe they're sad. Maybe they're like I was, a loose cannon. Never liked authority, threw shoes at them. Not right, but look at the big picture. How many times I broke Byron's wing mirror? Back in the day, I turned out okay. And people think kids can't change, no way. Now it's time for a whole new approach. Forget teacher, I'm gonna be a life coach. And stop the blame game, cause it's not the kids. It's about us trying to find the positives. Whose fault?
Yours, of course, as usual. No event too big or too small. Just when you think you've got it right or you've done enough, give it to Nathan, I guarantee you'll mock it up. If you want something done properly, you should look no further and probably stop at me. Cause I feel a plan brewing, and unlike Nathan, I know exactly what I'm doing.